Prophet. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi al-ma'in wa ba'ad. Wa na'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani wajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa sirri amri wa abdul uqdatan bil lisani yafqahu qawli. But dear Muslims, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's an honor for me to be here next to Brother Oscar. Alhamdulillah, today in public he is going to recite the shahada and submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and embrace Islam, inshallah. Allahu Akbar. So Brother Oscar, we met him in the Dawah booth in GainPeace, his Dawah booth in Chicago. He came there, he learned about Islam, but he said he would like to take his shahada in public and by coming to the masjid over here. If I'm going to really quickly ask you, what motivated you to learn about Islam and to embrace Islam, Brother Oscar?
Well, from the brother that I met at the booth there that day, there was a banner that said, how do we protect the oppressed and the poor? And from that conversation just led to more questions. So it's just my curiosity. I respect the religion, the belief that there's a higher power always guiding us and protecting us so we can fulfill our purpose in life. And hopefully, through his guidance and the discipline, I'll be able to fulfill that purpose.
Inshallah. May Allah make it easy for you and all of us. So alhamdulillah, he has learned about Islam, the six beliefs, the five pillars, and the other fundamentals. So we are not going to go over those, we will jump right into the shahada, the embracement of the faith, inshallah. I'm going to recite the testimony of faith, Brother Oscar, in Arabic, and I want you to repeat after me. Inshallah, I will do the same in English, and I want you to repeat after me, okay?
Ashhadu
an la
ilaha illallah
wa
ashhadu
anna
Muhammadan abduhu
wa
rasuluhu.
Allahu Akbar.
Now let's do the same thing in English so that you understand. I bear witness that there is no other God,
that there is no other God
worthy of worship besides one God Allah, and I bear witness
that Muhammad
is the slave servant
and the messenger of Allah.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He keeps Brother Oscar and all of us guided in Islam, and He made it easy for him to learn, practice, and especially to propagate the faith, starting with your parents, your family, and to the rest of humanity. With that, we have a small gift for Brother Oscar over here. This is the shahada package that GainPeace gives out. It has a copy of the Quran. It has a book about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and other such tools. With that, again, on behalf of all the Muslims, welcome to Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Hi, my name is Oscar Oriana. I met my brothers at Gain and Peace at the Albany World Festival. Through there, I took an oath to Allah, and I have submitted fully to God. So I'm here today because I took my first, how do you pronounce it? Shahada. And I was also given a copy of the Quran. And Muhammad, who is he, as well, along with other books to help me through my journey. What brought me to Islam, there was always a curiosity to know more about the Creator and his purpose for me. Through that, I want to learn more, become more disciplined, and become a devout leader within the community.